Tom?
It's not her anymore, is it? I'm talking to you.
She is allowing me to speak through her.
Allowing? She has no choice. You took her like you took Ben and everything else.
There was no other way. We've studied you in great detail, Professor. We've drawn from that to make a proposal that would end hostilities between us. In exchange for sanctuary, we will set aside a protected area where human survivors will be relocated.
Some kind of prison camp.
A place where you would be allowed to live in peace. You must be familiar with the concept. It's taken directly from your own history.
The worst of it. You can't handpick from our darkest moments in the Cambodia or Nazi Germany.
Or Nanking. My Lai, the Trail of Tears. Please, Professor Mason, we can think of dozens of more examples. Be honest. Oppression is in your nature.
And that is your justification for the murder of billions? If those atrocities are the worst of us, what does that make you?
The ones who will decide if your world lives or dies.